So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Liv.
Oh.
Anything else?
No. You?
No. Good. Let's keep going. You okay back there?
Yeah. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
If I'm being honest, not my best day. Ugh!
We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
You did good. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
Boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boys, let's...